If she doesn't want them, we'll take them. We're not gonna steal, but if she doesn't want them... Oh, I have a key. I have a funny key. They'll be disappointed. I cannot stay here. They left us something else, too. Hello? A locked gate. The key. We can open it with a funny key. It fits! We won!
My gate! Oh! Our gate! Yes, sir. You are right.
You broke the key! You broke the key of the lock! You make a mess of things!
Yes, sir.
Do you want to be here forever?
No, sir.
I am disappointed.
Yes, I know you are, and I apologize.
Pick this up!
Yes, sir.
Pick this up now! You know what the captain says.
Clean garden, clean conscience, sir.
Do not let this happen again!
No, sir.
Do not let this happen again!
No, sir.
Do you wish to see the light of day?
Yes, sir, I do.
That key is useless. We have to find another way out of here.
Welcome, old friend, to my domain. A land lit by moonlight and sodden by rain. The girl you are guiding will need your assistance to conquer the giant's most dreadful resistance. But your Omni-View powers were sadly corrupted back when her escape was last interrupted. Though do not despair, for you have one ability which may set her free of this evil facility. Her phone is equipped with the means to record the data I seek and prodigiously hoard. That shovel before you was left by the giant. If you scan it for me, I would be most compliant. The knowledge it yields is absolute treasure. We'll look out for each other, measure for measure.
I wish.
Somewhere in this graveyard that we can explore. For here in God's Acre, where souls come to rot, is a way to the next world, and X marks the spot.
What do you see?
Nothing, sir.
These petri dish samples were earlier.
Because we have the address, we know where it goes back, so once we sequence everything, we're able to reconstruct what the original message that you're encoding or digital information that you were encoding in there.
Don't be so careless!
Yes, sir.
While the girl's fearful cries should not go unheeded, the giant has taken the item we needed. So pilfer the pockets of that aimless brute, but be wary of bees as you steal back the loot.
See what he has on him.
Interesting. I think so too.
I got something.
Exceptional hearing. The girl must walk slowly when he is around, or he will most surely pick up on the sound. To add to the sting of his brutal attack, the giant has taken his bolt cutters back. The girl must retrieve them when she has the chance, then abscond to the graveyard so we can advance.
Thank you. just go in for the steal. I have it. Then I see what he has on. He has nothing. These chains are tough.
Behold, it's a tunnel, at least part of one. Someone before us had had enough fun. This crudely dug hole was their means of escape, but it won't do much good in its current shape. The water is high where it needs to be low. Let's find the equipment to stifle its flow.
It's not stealing if nobody wants it, right?
These petri dish samples were earlier means of...
Dr. Perret says mirrors do not work underwater.
Explore somewhere new to find the right equipment. Lower the water.
Dunning.
The garden is through this gate. It fits! The door is opening! The garden is through this gate.
Very long thing. You can recover DNA over thousands of years. And second, it's a very dense storage information source.
It is locked. We will find a way.
The door to the labs is buttoned up tight. It requires an eye scan, but not with our sight. The giant could open it, were he so persuaded, but to ask him outright would be rather ill-fated. Perhaps we can trick him to letting us through by making him think it's a task he must do. Have the girl scan any data you find. The audio from it can then be combined to a simple command using only his voice. When he hears it played back, he won't have a choice.
Try to open it.
Break this one! But look at the last one!
An old tape.
We'll hang you from the yard arm! Follow the directive well. Thank you, sir.
I'll hold on to this.
That wood will rot in this weather.
Water will make us both sick. Due for another trimming.
Mammoth?
Yes, sir.
What did I just say?
Such pretty branch.
Don't touch it!
No, sir. I won't.
Find a way to open.
Thank you.
trimming.
Seven more years of bad luck. Look at them gather around it. Is it poison?
Well done, old friend. There's plenty to use. Let's string it together and finish this ruse. This giant possesses dual personalities, and one of them lords over these principalities. Let's talk to the half that seems in command and make him submit to a quick retinal scan.
Thank you.
so.
It is locked.
I will open the lab's door. Tell the captain. Who said that? I'll break this mirror. You sweep her up. You follow the directive well.
Thank you, sir. That pond scum.
What did you call me? It's due for another trimming. The lab's door. I will open. Tell the captain. You're not making any sense.
All's quiet. Wanna go for a swim?
Open the lab's door. I will tell the captain. You heard the man. Open the door.
Yes, sir.
Now, Captain.
He's trying to get in.
Open this door. I'm trying, sir. Not you, the mirror. Why don't you type in the pin code? It's too late. You broke it.
Mammoth broke the door. Can you open this?
It appears you are trying to open a door in a way that won't work but used to before. It requires a pin code which you don't possess. In addition to that, your Omni's a mess. Until all your powers are working again, keep an eye out for the relevant pin.
Touch the observation window.
Look at him.
I'll pick this up.
This map is a godsend, which plainly displays the locations of valves and pipes in the maze. The valves and the pipes are the method to funnel the water away from that crudely dug tunnel. Egad, I must say, this gets more exciting when you see that this map as well contains writing. A scrawl in the corner appears to consist of a pin code we need but had previously missed. Head back to the graveyard and then to the maze, but watch out for that brute who would cause us delays.